Well, all the wind and rain took out some power lines, as he said, just north of Terre Haute. Take a look at this video taken near the intersection of Park Avenue and Clinton Street. You can see an electric pole is bent, almost breaking in two. The damage cut power to nearly 2,000 surrounding homes. At last check, there were still 313 places without power in Vigo County.